Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit, so now I will show you how to answer. When h approaches to number 0, this one will go to number 0. H go to number 0, but the integral from number 2 to number 2, from number 2 to number 2, this one you will got about 0. So this one you got about 0. That means we have 0 over 0. So we can use about L'Hospital. About L'Hospital, that means we do first derivative on numerator and denominator. So if we do first derivative of this integration, so you will got about first derivative of 2 plus h, and we know that 2 plus h we will replace 40 in here. So we put this one go in here and here. This is about the bottom. We do first derivative of number 2. You will got about number 0 gone here, so we don't need to write this one. First derivative of h, you got about 1. This one, you got about number 1. So after we do first derivative, we put number 0 gone here and here. And we got the final answer. That's it about number 4. This is the end. Thank you for watching.